good shot, man. The first level 40 in season 9. What is good, YouTube? It's your boy Henry, aka DoubleH, back with another banger video. And in today's video, man, as y'all know, season 9 just released. And, you know what? We're not even gonna show y'all the season 9 rewards. Let's just show you guys my live reaction to the season 9 rewards. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. What are we about to see? Holy sh! What is the level 40 reward? I'm here. Okay, let's go. What? Say you swear to God. What the? 36? What? No, they didn't. What? Oh, no, you did not just do that. Yeah, it's looking tough this season. You know, rip to all my fellow grinders that literally grinded this whole year out, because 2K really did us dirty. They really just shoved all those rewards that we grinded for all year right at the end of the season and made them easier to get. But hey, if you didn't grind, hey, this is low-key a W season for you. About to get all the rewards in one season. But look, y'all, that's not what we're here to talk about. We're here to talk about how I just set the world record for hitting level 40 in a season. Yeah, that's exactly what I did. I hit level 40 in 1 second. I'm not even trolling, too. I actually hit it in 1 second. No modding, none of that stuff. No cheating, none of that other stuff. Let's just show y'all the rewards before we get any further into this video. So level 30 is a free go-kart, and as y'all can see, I'm zooming in this bit. We got my go-kart out here. I can literally drive around this cruise ship. Not sure why I would, but I can if I want to. Level 31 is this animated bundle winter suit. Not gonna lie to y'all, boys, I only grinded this because I thought the legend reward was gonna be good. Yo, this parrot, bro. Hey, don't shut up, bro. The worst legend reward in 2K history. Yes, you better fly away. I don't want to see your ass again. Level 32 is a free bunny suit. No cap. This gives you a plus 10 vertical. If you watched my video when I put on this suit for the first time, we were going crazy. Personally, I'm not wearing no onesie on a basketball court. You know what I'm saying? So I don't know. Level 34 is a free skeleton mascot. Yes, we are a skeleton right now. Shit. We almost looking more dead than this game than us too. Level 35 is an affiliation mascot. I mean, these are literally the Make-A-Wish NBA mascots. I mean, look at Lenny, bro. He's really just trying to be Benny at home. It's getting bad out here. Level 36 is a free tiger. Y'all already know I got my pet Triple H, my tiger out here. This is a W, bro. He be following me around. And level 40 is the NBA mascot. Y'all already know I got this as well. Look at me. Now, I don't even want to hear nothing about this being a bear mascot. This is a mouse, okay? Look at the face. This is a mouse. Anyways, as you can see, I have all the rewards this season already. I'm level 40. As a level 1. Yeah, that's crazy. I ain't gonna lie. We really grinded all the seasons this year just for Ronnie to slap us in the face at the end of the year and say, you know what? You thought you were special for hitting level 40. No, you're not. We're just throwing all these rewards at. But hey, we about to show off all these rewards in this video. So let's just go ahead and get straight into it.
I forgot to mention, please subscribe to the channel. Like, this is literally the most painful season ever. Like, I literally grinded for nothing, bro. And drop a like on the video if you can relate, if you grinded any of these seasons and 2K just slapped you in the face in season 9.
Now let's go ahead and use this season 1 level 40 reward to get on the court, bro. I got my bunny mascot on for the first game. We're just gonna hop on. I don't know how this is gonna go. I got my 4-way goat build on. I'm literally a level 1. Like, we're gonna be hitting level 2 this game. We got on the spot with my boy Story of John and Money EC. Okay, we'll see if he actually is money. We're gonna put that to the test. First game, we got the bunny suit out here. Y'all already know I did a couple videos on this thing and we went crazy with this bunny suit. That's all I'm gonna say. Yo, is that Andrew Tate? What's going on here? Oh yes sir, I ain't gonna lie, bro. Was this a reward, a W or L? Let me know in the comment section. I mean, it's like all right. I mean, all these rewards are cosmetic. Damn, it's really feeling like season 1 out here with these cores. 2K really said we don't get, like, they don't care about season 9. But hey, it's cool, bro. It's cool. All right, let's see what we can do here, man. First play of the game. Okay, easy dunk. Come on now. Good board by my boy John. Okay, he's giving me the ball off rip. See, that's what I like to see, bro. You know what I'm saying? He knows I'm a demon with it. Hold on, bro. Why is this kid?
Easy lob, bro. You know, he's wide open. We gotta... maybe not. Maybe not. He got the layup. Okay, good job, money. Good job, my boy. Yo, we really got 2K22 lit. Like, look at the sideline, bro. Y'all are really going crazy. See, this is why I hate playing with Reyes, because, like, this dude's just being left wide open, and I can't do anything. So it's just like, it's just a game of me passing to my teammates wide open every play because I get doubled and tripled. But that's a good thing for my teammates, I guess. If you ever play with me, just know I'm going to get doubled, triple teamed all game. You're going to have wide open catch and shoots the whole game. I'm low key the most goated teammate you can have because that, oh my God, the block. Yo, this bunny suit really gives you a plus. What is he shooting? Oh my God, bro. It is literally August and people still don't know how to shoot on the easiest 2K of all time. I'm not gonna lie, it's looking tough for my boy Kid Raid, bro. Shout out to you, but god damn, how can you not shoot with a play shot? Oh my God, he's getting blitzed by money. Is money the money lock? It's literally 13-3. Can I really just come out here and just play with randoms and go crazy? Is that really what we can do? Oh my God, money. This is money's video now, bro. It's his video, green. Oh my God. We really got to see what the best randoms I play with in this video. Like, oh no, an early. How is that possible? All right, can I get the last bucket though? Spin back. Oh, he said, why is he sending me a screen? Come on now. We out here. Green from half court? Okay. 21-5 with the bunny mascot with randoms. Oh, and we wrapped up. Level 2. I already got all the rewards this season. Oh, level 3. Okay. Okay, we'll take it. First game in season 9. We already going crazy with one of the highest rewards was like the level 32 reward or something. I don't even know.
I ain't gonna lie to y'all. I was gonna play a game with this winter outfit on, but god damn, this gotta be the worst reward in 2K history. Like, they really thought putting a winter animated suit on was a good idea.
We hopping on the spot. I got on the spot with John again. Yo, John is hawking this spot. And my boy KP vibing. Yo, how are we playing top G again, bro? This Andrew Tate dude does not go away. How did he get on again? Yo, it's really crazy. This Andrew Tate guy just doesn't go away. I see him on my For You page. He don't go away. I get on 2K. He on 2K. I go on Twitch. He's on Twitch. Like, can I get away from this guy for more than 5 minutes? It's really crazy that 2K dropped all these rewards at the end of the season. You know, they really like hyping up these rewards at level 40 every season. Like, oh my God, the skeleton. Oh my God, the bunny. And then at the end of the season, just for them to drop them all at earlier levels and make it easy to get. It's crazy. It really is crazy, but it is what it is. I got Andrew Tate guarding me again. Like, when is Andrew Tate going to learn that, like, he cannot guard me? I'm about to dunk on this dude. Hey, okay. The skeleton catching a body?
They're boxed. Will they score? Okay, we have to... Yeah, we cannot let them score. We gotta get a 21-0. We gotta get a 21-0. John!
We're gonna pretend like that didn't happen. Oh my God. Oh my God, where is he going? I really still got it. I don't even be playing 2K like that these last couple months.
Oh, come on. Come on, John. You gotta be there.
What? Are they rep farming in season 9? I mean, I would too if I didn't have these rewards. Not gonna lie.
The park really is lit though. Look at my tiger, yo. Look at my pet tiger on the sideline cheering us on. All right, they just leaving this dude wide open. Like, I was gonna score. Actually, maybe I will score on 21.
Oh my God, where is Andrew Tate going? He flopped too. He knew that was bad. Oh my God. Bro, can we get a ruler check on that one?
Oh yeah, the skeleton all the way. Oh my God.
40% layup, yo. It's a good thing to know that some things never change, bro. The paint defense is still trash from day one.
I don't know why I'm like talking. Y'all be playing 2K with randoms, you'd be like, oh, hit me. They're like, yeah, I know they can't hear me. I don't even know why I'm saying anything. Yo, this dude, John. Okay, little crab green. Come on now. Okay, a little midi for the skeleton. Hold on. Actually, let's see if John can hit a weapon three. Come on, John. End the game, my boy.
Yo, John. Do we make it interesting and hit him again? I'm hitting him again. Like, I don't care if I can end the game myself. I could probably just take two wide open dunks. I want to see him, like, hit a shot. Oh my God. Yeah, he's smart. He knows he's not making it.
Let's go get that board. Good board. My boy KP Vinyl with the clutch board. Oh, John's gonna end it. He's gonna end it. Easy W.
We just level up every time. Level 4. We really grinding for these rewards we already got. Let's get it, man. Shout out to 2K.
All right, let's see who gets the core. If John gets this thing a third time in a row, bro, he's just a demon.
All right, we got two play shots. This could be interesting.
Like, I could see us, like, losing one of these games. Your boy, Troy. We still got the tiger out. I got the affiliation mascot on. Yo, this mascot really makes me look like I'm 4 feet tall. Like, this build's supposed to be 6'5". Look at my teammates. They're 6 feet tall, and I'm shorter than them. Lenny can actually give us some superpowers here. Oh, my God. Lenny with the free throw line dunk? Off the rim? He's like that? Sometimes I play with randoms, and they just don't give me the ball. I'm hoping that's not the case here. Like, look at this guy. You know what I mean? Like, if you're going to shoot wide up with a play shot, bro, like, you got to hit it. Oh, sorry. You got, like, a 95 three-pointer in the easiest 2K ever. You shouldn't even have to time it. You just... That bitch be going in. Look at... Bro, I haven't touched the ball since. I have not touched it. Yo! Can I get the ball back? Like, they're going to start doubling me. I promise you they're going to start doubling and tripling. Y'all going to have wide-open shots. All right, bro. I think I'm just never getting the ball for the rest of the game. Like, ever. Like, I'm not touching it for the rest of the game. We're gonna see. We're gonna see. Like, I don't care too much, but let's just see. Like, I really don't think I'm touching it. We already know he's taking it. You could just tell when people are gonna take it or not. I got good defense. Let's see. I'm gonna give them good spacing, bro. You know what I'm saying? Let's give them good spacing. He missed another wide open three without a play shot. Bro, imagine we lose this game because they're just, like, not... They're just not giving me the ball at all. Hello? Your guy's not even moving, bro. Another wide open three by a play shot. He missed again? How are y'all missing these? Yo. This is why I need the ball. Finally gave me the ball and sets his screen as a play shot. Okay, now they're doubling because they know you're not good. Another wide open three. Yo! How is that actually even possible, bro? How are they missing that many wide open threes? It's got to be a record, bro. Most wide open missed threes by a play shot in 2K22 in one game. Yo, their defense is crazy. We might actually lose, yo. Yo, please give me the ball. Please, bro. Please. Look at wide open. Oh, my God. What are you doing? Yo. He did. I sat there, waited for the guy to start guarding him, and then shot it. Why is he not playing? Yo, bro, please just give me the ball and sit in the corner. Please. Like, please, please. I'm begging. I'm literally begging. Thank you. Look at what happens when you give me the ball on three within 2 seconds. Now it's a tie game. Please play defense. Let me guard my guy. Why are you guys tripling my guy? I got him. Like, what is going on? Please, please give me the ball. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Okay. But you're wide open. There's no way you missed that. Oh, my God. Yo. Whose guy is that? Get the board. Please just pass it. Just pass it. Like, why are we not just passing the ball? Yo, shout out to anybody that plays with randoms. I officially feel your pain, bro. You know, I don't play with randoms often, but I officially feel your pain. Level 5 on an L. Drop a like on the video if y'all have ever been sold by randoms. I swear this is the worst feeling, bro. Especially when you knew, like, you clearly would have won that game. All right, we just got on the court. We got the mascot on. We got the NBA mascot on. We got the tiger on. Probably the best reward this year they release. All right, we're gonna get sold this game. We have a legend on our team and a glass cleaner on our team. That's actually pretty good. And I'm finally not playing center. This mascot should make me a little taller. Let's see if we can go crazy and all end the video off on a W. Right, we're gonna have to just take a dunk. Oh my God, right over him. Yo, that dunk package never gets old. Here, we're literally, yes, look at that. Look at the defense. Come on, hold on. It's really about to be over for this blue sweatshirt kid, bro. Where are you going? Where are you going? Yes, that's in there. I don't know how that's not green, but it's in there. Yo, why is this dude low-key leaving me open? Like, come on, bro. Respect my jump shot. I can shoot. I can drive. I can do it all. Oh, my God. Where are you going? Oh, my God. Yeah, this dude is lost. Can he shoot? Can he shoot? We're just going to disrespect him. Very late. What is going on over there? Why is this kid full court pressing me on the threes? Like, I promise you, bro, it is not that serious, and it's, like, not even close to being a close game. Big threes, come on, 21-12. But hey, 2K really disrespecting the grinders out here, putting out all the rewards at the last season? Like, y'all really didn't have to do us dirty like that, you know? Y'all could have made the level of a paper plate, and we would have been better off with that, you know what I'm saying? But it's cool. Let the people who didn't grind, you know, get the rewards, I guess. But anyways, y'all, if you enjoyed today's video, make sure to drop a like on the video. Subscribe to the channel if you guys are new. I cannot wait until 2K23 drops. We're about to go crazy. But it's been your boy, Henry, aka DoubleH. And I'm out of here, man. Peace.